At Firestone, I just have a good feeling about it. You know, that golf course, it's old school, it's classic, it's right in front of you, and I've always enjoyed playing golf courses like that. So that venue just, you know, it just fits my eye. And you know, that year I got hot. You know, I came off winning the PGA, and you know, felt good about it. Got off to a good start the first day. I believe I shot like 65. And then the, you know, the second day, you know, I shoot 61. So nice little start, you know, that's not too bad, 124, so. I'll take that. You know, more than anything, when you get hot like that, it's just a matter of just getting out of your own way, you know, and just go ahead and let the round just unfold. You know, don't get too far ahead of yourself. You know, it's just one shot at a time. You hear that cliche all the time, but that's what happens. You know, you just get out of the way, keep putting the ball in the fairway, on the green, putts go in, and it's just ho-hum, just move on the next hole. And then you do the same thing. And this happened repeated again and again and again. But that was a fun feeling.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Kelly Tillman, welcoming you to the always challenging Firestone Country Club. Scott Van Pelt is here with me, ready to call today's action. Let's get it started down at the first tee. Been outstanding on the previous drives, and that tee ball was no different.
110 yards to the hole. Looking good here. That was the right club. Fantastic approach. This for birdie.
The dogleg left second hole has
playing from the black tees today. About 250 yards to the hole, I just play it safe. Look at this, going for an eagle now. You might actually need to tee this one up if you want to get it to the hole.
Nice call.
Solid putt from that far away.
This dogleg right par four.
Safely in the fairway here, good swing. Pin placement shouldn't be too much of a factor today. Dialed in that approach.
Not stopping it back to back. No, we're going back to back to back birdies. Got the birdie.
This long par four has a fairway that slopes right to left and is considered to be one of the most difficult holes on the course. You'll have a mid to long iron into an elevated green which slopes from right to left. Par is an excellent score.
Well, look at this, it's the driver.
This approach is definitely uphill. can't believe that shot. Well played. This would be four consecutive. Finds the hole.
Wind can be a factor.
Well, the truth of the matter, Kelly, you just don't see too many.
Putting for birdie. This could get really close. Count it.
The long and narrow sixth hole is the toughest hole on the course.
Put a good swing on this ball.
Hitting off the tee is...
Right on a $150 to the stick here, Kelly. Should be pleased with this shot. Just a solid approach there, Kelly. Can't do a whole lot better.
This for an incredible six birdies in a row. That's a birdie.
The largest green on the golf course is guarded by bunkers on three sides. Avoid the deep and difficult front.
putting for a lucky 7 straight. Dropped it in!
This slight dogleg right par 4 has...
This one's right down the middle.
Say about 110 yards to the stick. Time to get out the putter. It's heading for the green.
A chance for 8 straight birdies. Pinch me. I must be dreaming.
Is it going in? Count it.
The landing area for your drive is guarded by bunkers on both sides while the fairway slopes left to right. Wind can be...
...170 yards to the hole here. Should definitely find the dance floor with this shot. That shot was right on target.
What a run here. This is for a 9th consecutive birdie. Drops it
for birdie.
Another difficult par four, which demands
he's gonna like this one. Might love this one. Might want to try for a little bit more stick. Make sure you get this up the hill. This is a makeable putt, but
this for a terrific tenth.
If this has got the pace, this is in.
Believe it, the shortest par four on the golf course with no...
He put this right down the middle. Yards to the hole.
This shot should find the green.
Oh,
I don't believe it. Going for... Nicely played for birdie.
This enticingly flat and picturesque greens.
Well, this ball's tracking, but not at the pin, at the trap.
Nothing tough about this bunker shot. I can't believe that.
This long, slight dogleg hole is...
At 170 yards from here. Pulled the 7-iron.
Not a gimme, but it's make...
Drops it!
This relatively short par 4 is better served using a 3-wood off the tee. The landing area is lined with bunkers on both sides. Avoid them and...
A birdie on this hole would be the most birdies in a round. Good ball right there. Short grass never hurt anybody. Right on a $150 to the stick here, Kelly. Oh yeah, this is heading for the green. Not too much in this one. Should be... Bye-bye.
Fire away at a long and narrow green with a...
Kelly, that looks like a perfect line.
That was a great approach.
We got it, Tiger!
Going for a third bird.
The experts say Firestone's...
You should be happy with this. Not great, but fine. It's more than 300 yards to the hole, so good luck with that.
Got it, sweetness.
This ball is headed for the tall grass. He's in the rough, but it could be a whole lot worse. This for par.
Nicely done.
The careful play is a 3-wood.
He'll be pleased with this.
Tiger. You got it, Tiger.
Oh, Oh, yeah, this is heading right for the green. That was a very nice approach.
A birdie here, if it goes in. Got it!
This long dogleg leg.
Tremendous display of
roughly $140 to the pin.
This ball is online for the green. This for another bird.
Now that's a mental.
He rolls in the par putt.